Hello everyone, what's up? Today we will tell you three unique factors which makes orthopedic implant industry attractive for job seekers in 2020. So stay tuned till the end. Today we will tell you why orthopedic implant industry is recession proof, why there is enough job and career opportunities in orthopedic implant industry, and why it is extremely easy to become successful in this orthopedic implant industry. Orthopedic implant industry is recession proof. While we say this, we cannot deny that COVID-19 has disrupted the economy and most of the businesses. While I was talking to a few industry personnel, I could learn that lockdown has definitely affected the industry, but there is no threat as such to the industry, and there is no job loss also. So people who are working in this industry, they are quite safe and in a stable place. Indian orthopedic implant industry is growing at a rapid pace, both in international and in domestic market. Reason being, accidents, injury, pain and trauma cannot be left untreated, and they are part of our everyday life. With this growing market, there is a huge job and career opportunity right now in this industry. I have been working with orthopedic surgeons for last many years, and I know for sure that they like skilled individual. So there is a huge requirement and need for skilled and trained personnel in this orthopedic implant industry. There are several avenues to having career in this industry. It can be divided into four quadrants. 1. OT related. They can be orthopedic OT assistant or orthopedic OT technician, working in an implant company or working under an surgeon or working in a hospital. 2. Service personnel in an implant company. There could be operation staff, operation executive, store in charge, sales executive, sales manager, business development manager, and there could be many. 3. Freelancer, who is working as an orthopedic OT assistant with different orthopedic surgeons. And 4. Entrepreneur or a businessman who is dealing with orthopedic implants. Last but not the least, what do you require to be in this industry and to seek a career out of it? Well, most importantly, you need to understand or know the competences like skill, knowledge, attitudes for various job roles which you are looking for. And then you need to know what you currently know or have and what you need to learn, and then take action about learning them. Are you coachable? If yes, then find a mentor and learn the tricks of the trade in depth from him. Success is replication. So find a successful person in this industry and follow his footsteps. And that will make the work easier for you. You will reach your goal faster. I will conclude this video by acknowledging the contribution of the industry personnel who, on request of the hospital or orthopedic surgeons, have supplied the implants and instruments to the OT. and then assisted the surgeon in the OT. So they require a big round of applause. So that's all for today. To know more about the job, career and learning opportunities, please click the link below given in the description and DM us or comment below in the comment box. We will reply all your queries. If you have enjoyed the video, like it, share it, and if you are new to our channel, subscribe it. Hit the bell icon to get notifications for all our upcoming videos. Join us to excel in this orthopedic implant industry and to know more about the job and career growth which is available in this industry. Thank you. See you again next week.